Okay. Been about 30 minutes. Excuse me. I got the motor out. Did the head wire to the kickdown coil transformer. Sorry, I couldn't think of a transformer. Here's some findings on it. Here's the blade, Torrington blade set. August 5th, 1937. I think it's just the blade patent, I'm not sure, but anyways, here's the motor. It's a Redmond motor, 1/20th of a horse, 1000 RPM. So, well over 6 months. It doesn't look burnt. The head wires are still intact, so I'm gonna try it and I'll have another update. Thanks.